In 1855, a group of French, Belgian, and Swiss artisans formed a socialist utopian colony on the south bank of the Trinity River, known as La Réunion. Led by Victor Prosper Considérant, a French democratic socialist, the crux of the plan was to allow participants to share in profits derived from capital investments. But by 1857, the La Réunion commune had crumbled under financial strains, and artists generally not knowing squat about farming.